Hi, Tommy Heffernan, veterinary consultant here. We all know the importance of calf health. We all know the challenge that calf scour or calf diarrhea brings. And it's really exciting to be working with an Irish company who's bringing very unique solutions into the veterinary channel. Precision Microbes calf pro and postbiotic solutions are incredibly unique. When we think about calf scour, we think about gut stabilization and gut flora and the calf microbiome. It's really important that we get a good recovery when we do get calf diarrhea. So first of all, I'm going to talk about practical applications of this product when you look at calf diarrhea itself. So what's actually happening? What do we need to do to get that gut back normal again? And why is this product incredibly effective at it?
Okay, so that sounds nice, but what's the science? When we look at gut stabilization, first of all, we've got to understand a little bit about the gut microbiome and how important it is in the health of our calves. A really exciting area of research in human and animal medicine. These thousands of species, billions of microbes are playing a key role in gut health. And they have three real important functions: better digestive health, the metabolism, immune function, and this idea of competitive inhibition. So how are they doing this? If we go right down to cell level and we look at these beneficial bacteria, and this is not to scale, but they're playing a key role here by regulating enzyme production. There's 70% of the immune system of the calf is in the gut. All these millions and millions of lymphocytes are here in the lumen of the digestive tract. So immune function regulation, and doing this, all these functions are done by they're producing these metabolites that we call postbiotics. They're also competing with other pathogens or harmful pathogens. None of us would be here without some innate defenses. So they're the three core functions of a healthy gut microbiome and their roles: digestive health, immunity, and competitive inhibition. So what happens when we get calf diarrhea, or we often call these gut problems dysbiosis? So when we see dysbiosis or diarrhea, we're seeing a disruption to the lovely villi, damage to the cells, and it can often be caused by pathogens producing metabolites that are harmful. And what we're getting is obviously the symptoms because of that then can be diarrhea. There's a number of factors involved. A lot of pathogens, we can see, you know, mild diarrhea or dysbiosis with stress, nutritional changes. And I suppose when we see a gut like this, we know that innately we need the animal to recover from that diarrhea or dysbiosis. And we look at all the clinical treatments around rehydration. But what's really important for us working in the veterinary channel is that another D, a diagnosis, is really important. So, you know, the vet looking at what is actually happening, working with the farmer, if it's, for example, cryptosporidium and going after that. But typically for your viral or your nutritional or stress-related scours, we know that we can use this as a gut flora stabilizer to get things back to normal. How does it work? Well, beneficial microbes, particularly the Rambo probiotics, as I call them in the calf product, Ephacium NCIMB 104415, does this by producing metabolites here at gut level. And there's a range of them, and these are acting at cellular level to restore normal function. And what we're seeing, and what I saw from the very beginning that got me extremely excited, was speed of action. So speed of action and gut stabilization. So why are we seeing speed? Well, we know that there's a blend of beneficial microorganisms in there. There's the Rambo of probiotics. But these are like factories. It's the metabolites that they produce. So we've got probiotics and postbiotics. They're metabolites. And they're actually in the liquid. So in the liquid solution, they've been cultured so that they're in a stage, they're live, they're log phase with all these postbiotic metabolites. And that means when you administer the precision products, you're getting that speed of efficacy because of the postbiotics. It's quite unique. And I'm hearing it time and time again from vets. But a correct diagnosis, the correct use, is really important. So if we think about calf diarrhea, we think about our acute cases, getting a diagnosis and then getting that digestive tract back to normal again, back to a healthy gut, really, really, these products play a huge role as part of that. The dose rate is 60 mils twice daily for 3 days for your acute cases and gut stabilization. Absolutely fascinating. And really, you know, if we look at some of the products in the marketplace, particularly just probiotics that are freeze-dried, they've got to activate and they've got to go through a stage of development until they're in their log phase producing metabolites. Whereas in this product, it's a probiotic and postbiotic solution. One of the most exciting areas of research in both human and animals is this whole area of postbiotic metabolites. So that's why we're seeing this product when administered, and that's why the farmers and the vets are coming back to us and saying, they're seeing the speed of efficacy. But it has to be used correctly, and that's why I suppose we're in the veterinary channel and looking at correct diagnosis, correct application, and we're seeing results. So back out to the farm.
Okay, so that's just gut stabilization or gut flora stabilization. But what really excites me talking to vets and farmers is about the other practical uses, particularly we think 70% of the immune system is in the gut in the calf. You know, gut health really drives everything for our young calves. So what about long-term use? What about extended periods in dairy to beef systems? That's been really, really exciting. So in this quick lightboard video, I'm going to talk about some other practical applications that I think are absolutely game-changing when it comes to calf health.
So we talked about speed of action in acute diarrhea, but we all know that, you know, it's much more than just the acute case. It can be groups recovering from diarrhea. What about health? I mean, my whole career has become about what is health across animal species. What do we need to do to achieve it? Long-term use of probiotics is a really fascinating area, and particularly what I've seen with these products. So one thing I didn't mention is, you know, routes of application. It's a liquid, obviously. So, you know, you can give it orally when you're dosing calves. It can go into the milk, and there's no issues with palatability. What was interesting last year, if you actually look at this calf here, a couple of vets and farmers said to me on the second or third day that the calves actually seemed to like the taste of it coming from the syringe. So palatability is not an issue. Maybe calves instinctively know that these fermented products and these good bacteria and their metabolites are good for them. But long-term use is really interesting. So practical applications. So the healthy gut microbiome is really essential. Starts off from birth, and we want to keep it going. We know that there's challenges on farm, and we want to minimize those challenges, or when we see them, we want speed of recovery. So long-term use of the product is really interesting on groups of calves. So when we look at dysbiosis, or, you know, these scours, and we want to about get the gut stable in a group of calves, obviously the diagnosis is incredibly important when you see maybe parasites like crypto, but for calves recovering and getting the gut functioning right, I've never seen anything like this. You know, so the dose rates for a group of calves that are just recovering from calf diarrhea is 50 mils a day for 5 to 7 days, and that's working extremely effectively. That's probably where we've seen a lot of use of the product last year, because scour doesn't often affect one calf, it's groups we see it with. So what becomes really interesting then is, if we know that these good bacteria and their metabolites are really playing a key role in stabilizing the gut, what about long-term use? If we think about dairy to beef farms, we've seen a huge amount of success as well with this, where calves are coming in, they're getting stresses like change of diet, change of environment, transport. It puts huge pressure on the immune system. And remember, 70% of the calf's immune system's here in the gut. You know, there's a link between the gut and the lungs. So having stability here is really, really key. So 30 mils a day for the first 10 days, and then 30 mils 3 times a week. And that actually can be started from birth. And a lot of our farms from last year, as they saw the product working, they began to use the product more and more. So there's huge applications. There's a lot of science, there's a lot of training, and we're out meeting and talking with vets all the time about the application. So watch out for precision microbes. I think the science is really, really interesting. The gut microbiome, we know that calf diarrhea is the biggest challenge. Anything we can do to promote better calf health, to help that calf, is going to be of benefit. So long-term use, I think, is particularly when we see the speed of stabilizing the gut, that protective ability, knowing that the gut is key, and these microbes are key to digestive health, immunity, and competing with pathogens. Okay, last words out in the farm.
I'm 20 years qualified this year. I've been very lucky in my career to get to work on exciting projects and with exciting products. But to me, this Irish company has sort of blown my mind and really changed the way I think about health, gut health, learning about the gut microbiome, and what we can do to improve happier and healthier calves in general. These products are really unique. They're delivering results. The feedback from vets and farmers alike has been quite phenomenal. So it's all about happy, healthy calves. Precision Microbes is helping farmers achieve that. Happy, safe farming, everybody. And watch out for Precision Microbes Pro and Postbiotic Liquid Solutions for calves. I think they're game-changing.
I think the key for us was, we chose where to introduce Precision Microbes. We weren't, here's the product, belt away, lads. We were looking at farms that were already doing a lot of things right, and trying to improve their outcomes, and definitely introduced onto those farms, it made a huge difference in. Yeah.